Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Corpsalot here, and it's been a long ass time. That's right. Since you've last seen me, I've gotten married, procreated, that's right. I have an offspring now, and she's goddamn adorable. And no, I will not be showing you pictures of her because that's just weird and creepy. But take my word for it, there is no baby on this planet cuter than my own child. She looks just like me. Come to think of it, that might be a bad thing, but hey, I did the thing. Anyway, so I know it's been a long ass time since you guys have heard from me, and I know that with my current state of affairs, I've been kind of out of the loop lately when it comes to anything related to video games. In fact, since I've had a child, I've had little time to play anything. As much as I would like to, just no time. That doesn't mean, though, I'm not still dabbling in what's the latest trends and what's going on and whatnot. I'm very out of the loop on a lot of that, but some things I keep tabs on from time to time, or at least I try to. I've been watching a lot of Let's Plays just so, because I can't play it, I might as well watch somebody else play in my stead. So, like, watch people play remakes of Dead Space and whatnot. Looks good. Looks like fun. In fact, I almost want to play it on stream just for the hell of it, even though it's kind of old hat even by now. What, the game's been out for a whole, like, what, month? So, you know, 2 months, whatever. So a little late to the party on that one. But, you know, it's still fun to try out. Anyway, basically, just a little bit of an update about where I've been. No, I'm not dead, and the channel is kind of dead, but mainly just because I've been so inundated with other things that I have to get done in my life that I've had zero time for anything related to video games, computers, fun, or entertainment on any level. Yeah, that's where I've been. Anyway, I'm hoping that I'll be able to get back into things a little sooner than I wanted to, mainly because as the baby gets older and she becomes less susceptible to just dying, you know. So we've managed to keep her alive for 8 months. So there's that. That's a good thing. I could start to like weave my way back into a normal life a little bit. It'll never be completely the way it used to be, is, you know, being a dad and all. But as things stabilize and as we, me and my wife, are able to get things back in order to some degree, maybe I'll have some time to actually sit down in front of the computer and do something. Right now I'm recording this on my phone. I'm sure the audio sounds fantastic. So anyway, guys, nothing else to say other than, hi, how are you? Just catching up with some old friends and enemies. I'm sure, you know, there's quite a few of you out there too, but hey, you know, who holds grudges forever, huh? The internet does. That's damn right. Anyway, thanks again, guys. And yeah, let's see if I can get my life back to somewhat of a normal routine, and we'll go from there. Anyway, you guys take care. Catch you next time.